Hello and welcome. This time we switch to Apple computer and try to install KVM Hypervisor on Mac. I use latest version of OS X Monterey. And that is the reason for using Homebrew and MacPort software to get this working. Homebrew and MacPorts are tools that simply install many Linux-based packages on Mac. Simply copy and paste the install command and give your password for sudo permission on terminal. After we have Homebrew installed KVM, Kemu Hypervisor on our Mac with command brew install Kemu. Then install libvirt for control Kemu stack with brew install libvirt. Then start libvirt service with brew service command. Next install MacPorts, select proper version. MacPorts comes on PKG installer. Then reopen the terminal, otherwise port command won't be available. Then run sudo port install virt manager for managing Kemu. Installing virt manager might take some time to install. The last component on the puzzle is Squartz for X11 programs. Download DMG installer for Squartz and install it. After installing Squartz, re-log in to OS X, so virt manager works. Start virt manager on following command. Before run VM it need to modify. Check that every device on VM use Virtio device model. Change display for SPICE to VNC and other devices which use SPICE, change or remove those like USB Redirector 1. If virt manager unable to create VM, check with virsh command that does VM exits and destroy VM and recreate hard driver for it. Thanks for watching and see you soon.